morning, everyone. We're here at St. Aloysius, out and about, and I'm here with Terry, and he is the head of our St. Vincent de Paul, and we have a sign out here in the very front. Tell us a little bit about this sign, Terry.
Well, it's been 22 years since we had an actual sign out front, so I thought we would get one up so when people drive by, they'd be able to see the hours and the days that we have our food pantry. And this sign was made by a fellow by the name of Lee's Better Signs. Made by Lee Ledbetter's Lee's Better Signs, and he made the other one for St. Aloysius up here, along with Father Palladino. Thank you, yes. So anyway, we just got it up and we're happy to have it. And if anybody needs food boxes or if you need any help with rent or utilities, give us a call and we can help you out. Thank you.
Thank you, Terry, for sharing that. We'll see you in the next episode of Out and About.